Allahu, 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 Allah, Allahu, 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 Allah, Allahu, Allah.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. We praise Allah and may Allah's mercy be on his beloved Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him. Good morning. Present our honorable guests, teachers and all the audience, dear brothers and sisters. Take my heartiest greeting in this beautiful morning. Actually, I am not a good speaker, so if I make any mistake, please pardon me. Anyway, I will try my level best to say something about me. Now I am going to introduce myself. I am Arafat Mahmood. I was born in 2009 in Lakshmipur at Ramganj. My father's name is Abdul Hannan. He is a businessman and he is 45 years old. My mother's name is Maryam Begum. She is a housewife and she is 35 years old. We are three brothers and with no sister. Now I am studying at Hablul Ummah Model Madrasa in class 6, which is located in Lakshmipur district. My favorite person is our beloved Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him. My future plan is to be a Da'i. That's all for today. Please keep me in your prayers. Thank you very much. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.